treating the current pandemic will get factored in the historical cost as we move along. So after 1 year, this is going to get factored in.
A rise in inquiries regarding medical insurance has been observed throughout the nation, but insurance policies are based on historical data. So will this affect the entire medical insurance policy system, Sunil?
No, I don't think it will have a big bearing on the policy, and especially in policy, the big question is around the pricing of the policy. So at some stage, what is happening today and the cost of treating the current pandemic will get factored in the historical cost as we move along. So after 1 year, this is going to get factored in. But I think increasing inquiries will not have any negative impact on the insurance. In fact, increasing inquiries and increasing policy holders should ideally lower the cost of insurance, because your claim ratio ideally should go down.